Hey guys, it's Matt, Super Inch Garage here, playing on the selfie stick, part two. This is a Wednesday morning, and this is an intro for my timing gear clock project. It's three or four clips together with some still photos showing the progress of me doing the clock project. It's all done. I've got some finish up video to put at the end. So if you want to see another one, awesome, leave a comment. If you think this would be good for a subscriber giveaway, I'll do another one for that too. Leave it in the comments. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned. Gears. And they went in the vinegar bath for about 24 hours. Then they got a coat of spray shellac. And the nice thing is, we'll get them back in frame there. The nice thing is, when I go to paint these and use them in a little craft project I have coming up in another video, you'll see that they'll take paint quite nicely. Got some timing gears drying. So these are for a clock project I've been meaning to get to, and I'm slowly getting there. So I'm started working on my timing gear clock, and it's hanging there. The epoxy is setting. So as you recall from a previous video, this timing gear set went through vinegar bath, shellacking. Then it took paint real nice. As you can see, there's little details. I've got the timing marks lined up. I used some, what did I use? Loctite clear epoxy, and epoxied the gears together, and they're drying. And the other thing I did, the other thing I did was I spent some time painting the clock numbers kind of yellow, and the needles a bright red. And they'll go on when I put the clock mechanism on. Now here is our timing chain set, epoxied together nicely. That guy's, we're gonna put it up here. So that turned out pretty nice. Nice and tight. Still got the timing marks lined up. Got a little detail there. So the way I think this is going to work is we're going to put a washer over like this so we can screw the clock face down to it. So it looks something like something like that. Hands, numbers, of course. Anyway, quick update, Super Inch Garage. It's been a tough one today. I'm actually drinking a beer. Thank you. calling this guy done. So I'm currently editing my multi-clip version of this clock build, and this is the final product. Everything's installed nice, everything's glued up. There's the mechanism on the back. Everything looks good. I think this guy is, I think we're calling it done. So, what we're gonna do, again, Super Wrench Garage. Thanks for watching.